Health Matters is the informational webcast brought to you by NetMeds and designed to keep you informed and up to date on popular medicines, emerging therapies, and even cutting-edge strategies for enhanced wellness, less sickness, and greater energy. This medicine contains three combination substances: levodopa, carbidopa, and entacapone. It is used for the treatment of Parkinson's disease. Parkinson's disease is caused by low levels of a substance called dopamine in the brain. Talk to your doctor before taking this medicine. If you are allergic to levodopa, carbidopa, entacapone, or any of the other ingredients of this medicine. If you have glaucoma, that is an eye disorder. If you have neuroleptic malignant syndrome. If you have non-traumatic rhabdomyolysis, that is a rare muscle disorder. If you have a severe liver or kidney or hormone-related disease. If you have heart problems. If you have asthma or any other disease of the lungs. If you have stomach ulcers. If you have any form of mental disorder. If you feel depressed, have suicidal thoughts, or notice unusual changes in your behavior. If you are pregnant or are planning to have a baby, ask your doctor for advice before taking this medicine. You should not breastfeed during treatment with this medicine. Tell your doctor if you are taking medicines used for the treatment of depression, high blood pressure, allergy, Parkinson's disease, mental disorder, nausea, vomiting, seizures, and medicines used as muscle relaxant and iron supplements. Refer to the table on the screen for detailed information on drug interactions. Stop taking this medicine and consult your doctor immediately if you notice any of the following side effects, such as muscles get very rigid or jerk violently, tremors, agitation, confusion, fever, rapid pulse, or wide fluctuations in blood pressure, allergic reaction marked by itching, rash, swelling of your face, lips, tongue, or throat. For further details, refer consumer medicine information at netmeds.com. NetMeds.com, India ka khayal rakhe, India ki pharmacy.